Hello guys, this is episode number 10, bing, and this is where we left off last time, blah 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 blah, and I will now carry on doing what I was doing before. I'm pretty sure I had some stuff to talk about, but I don't know what it was. There you go. I guess I could start by moving my thing and moving my other thing, there we go. Right, so I'm just going to finish off doing this boring stuff with the bridge that I made you watch last time, because I'm a heartless bastard. Yeah, I swear there was something I wanted to talk about. Oh yeah, I actually figured out earlier that I'm recording too fast. Like, this is episode 10 I'm recording now, I've only just put episode 5 up. So I'm going a little bit too fast, so at some point I guess I will not record something for a day or something. I've also just finished watching OMFG Catters Behind the Blocks of the Middle-Earth server, and holy shit, is that cool. I say I've only just finished watching, I only watched the first kind of 5 minutes. I saw some of their buildings from the Shire. And I'm actually going to be doing something like that soon, because they do look kind of dwarven, and I'd quite like to take the kind of concept that they had and try and make it my own and make it into some sort of tutorial, because I think that those houses looked very cool and I liked it. If you saw it yourself, I'm sure you will agree. If you didn't see it, then basically they're low and grassy, and you should probably go watch it because it was pretty badass. It's also what gave me the inspiration for doing the Mines of Moria thing, because that's a pretty cool server. If slightly nerdy, but we play Minecraft, of course we're slightly nerdy. I was actually thinking about Lego the other day. If any of you guys had Lego blocks when you were young, I used to make like little submarines and actually tried to make them watertight. That was pretty cool. So I was such a cool child. There we go. Right, so there's one archway. Let's do the next one. Do need to think quite hard about making these look really I just trapped a cow. Oh, he'll be fine. Yeah, I need to think about how I'm gonna make these ornate, but I don't need to worry about that yet. I'll worry about that later. I think that's everything. There we go. So there's our two archways and all that sort of shit. I'm now gonna give it a rim, and this is gonna be a temporary rim, and lol rim. That's not funny, shut up. I'll just give it a half block edging, I guess. I suppose I will actually start making it look a little bit more decorative. I don't know. I kind of work on the wall and work on the gates more. Yeah, I'll work on the gates next. Fail. Bad. There we go. Okay, so it already looks quite nice. You can kind of, you can definitely get the kind of effect that I was going for. I'd quite like the water to be a bit darker, but I'm pretty sure that that's because of, I need to fix this. So go with fixing this, shall we? Oh wait, no, last time I did that, didn't it like really fuck up some stuff? Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Where's that damn tunnel, man? Oh, I filled it in! Oh, God. Gonna tunnel my way back down into... Oh, God. Oh, found it, found it. Right, I'm gonna set a warp so I can find this in the future. Set warp. Dwarf. Damn it! No wait, it's forward slash set. Dwarf. There we go. Ah, I love that little building. How the fuck did I get in here? Oh shit, son. I'm looking for some light. How did I come in? I came in like kind of here, didn't I? Gotcha. Gotcha, son of a bitch. Fucking found you. There we go. That's quite cool, actually. You can get into it through that little tunnel. Anyway, I do need to fix these pillars. I completely forgot about that. This shouldn't take long. I'll do it now quickly. Show off my amazing left-right clicking skill here. There we go. Left-right. Fail. Damage. It was almost so good. Wait, that's right. What? What is this? What is this madness? Fail. Now, let's talk quickly about the comments. On my first, like, load of dwarven videos, pretty much every single comment was, do this. You know, like, elves or orcs, you know, stuff like that. It's like, I've just started doing dwarves. So I'm going to carry on doing dwarves. I'm not going to, like, let those comments swing me into doing something new already when I only just started this one. But I would ask you, if you're going to leave a comment like that, which is fine, by the way. I'm not, like, saying, don't comment on my videos. But say it in a way that I can actually do parallel. Like, if someone wants a tutorial for something quite specific and quite easy and quick, then I will consider that. Because that's fair enough, you know? And it means like a little video that I can do on the sideline as I'm doing these other things. So by all means, say stuff like that, but I'm not just going to start a new settlement straight away when I've only just done this one. I'll be doing this settlement until I get bored of it. And I don't think I should get bored of it anytime soon, because I've got quite a lot to do, in case you hadn't noticed. Got, you know, a little bit of a, you know, city to build. And I may get bored, but I will definitely be coming back to it. I'm not just about to abandon this now, because damn it, I've done so much. I spent a lot of time doing this already, which is awesome. Yeah, that's cool. I like that. Right. So now I'm working on the grand gate, and this gate needs to go back a little bit, I think. I'm going to go back from here to here, like so. I'm just going to make this like that. And the way this is going to work is this is all going to be decorated as a wall. Fuck off. And then you're going to go in, and then the gate's going to be here. So I do actually need to go up a little bit more. But I'll go in from right here-ish. Oh, crap, I have no idea. Ah! Who's your bosh? Who's the bosh? I'm the bosh, bitch. Fucking bosh. Who's the bosh? Stop saying bosh, you freak. There we go, I think that's a good height for a huge fucking gate. So I'm actually going to start off by making this gate. And it's going to go... I want it to be made out of these archways, the same way the other ones are, but obviously it's going to have a bigger gap in between, so there's the gap. There we go. So it should have a 3-wide entrance. So I'm just going to build up these pillars. By spam clicking. Yeah. Oh my god. Click like a bad man. Now, if anyone, kind of a broad question, if anyone knows of any... Oh shit. Because obviously the smooth pan isn't in 1.8, and I've tried to download mods to get it to work before, but they, none of them have worked, so if any of you have... actually got smooth pan working again for 1.8. Please let me know how you did it and whether it conflicted with any mods. Preferably I'd like one that doesn't use mod loader, because mod loader tends to fuck up my single player commands, and I know that I could just fix it by installing them in the right order, but where's the fun in that? Well, there is no fun in that, that's exactly the point. So yeah, what I'm doing now is really simple. I'm just gonna make it's going to look more less like an archway and more like a V at the moment, but I can just round this off at the top to stop that happening. Like, actually that would work pretty good. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with that, that's good. Right, so let's give this the same bottom that I gave the other one. I also need to move this wall back a little bit. No, I don't. Because this is actually going to become the wall. I'm going to go... You see where I'm coming from here? You see where I'm coming from? That's where she said. By the seashore. I'm not funny. There you go. One. Cool. Doesn't have to stay one. Probably make this something else, but for the time being, glue. Let's get back to here. Let's get this. There you go there. Oh, nope. Bum, 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 bum. Right, and then let's work on some decoration now. So, I'm actually going to raise up these. I want these to be higher. I want it to look really nice and big and chunky, this wall. I'm going to come up another two blocks here. And I'm not going to make it out of these. I'm just going to, you know, completely undo what I've just done. Yeah. Then there you go. And then at the top here, we're going to have the same kind of affair going on, which is going to be, let's go down the block. Then, like this. Right, and then this is actually going to go all the way up. And up the inside as well. Just really chunkifying this archway. Yeah. Too much? Nah. This really needs to be like that. This needs to be a little bit more. Place. Thank you. Nice, big and chunky. Yeah. I'm gonna really go all out on making these pillars as fat as possible. Using myself there. Huge fat ass pillars. Huge fat ass arch. Huge fat ass mother. Ha ha ha, your mother. Right, how's that looking? Looking pretty good to me. I'm quite happy with that. Behind it, we need some actual doors. I'm going to stick with cobblestone for the doors. I need to make the doors look... kind of hard. Big iron hinges I'm going for. If I can find the iron block, that is. There we go. The door can go midway, I think. I reckon. Or maybe one back. Yeah, let's go one back. Like here. And we need to decide on how we want this door to look. Does it look like a sliding door? Does it look like two doors? I don't know. But that is the wrong block. For now, I'm just going to fill it up with cobblestone. I ate way too much pizza earlier, I feel really ill now. Alright, so there's our cobblestone. Now, if I was to have... I'm just giving this door a little bit more of a... I know dwarves are all like big and grand and all that sort of shit, but practically they wouldn't have like a door big enough for like a... Well, it's not even, it's too big for anything basically. So if I make this bit the door here, maybe stick some stone in there for decoration. Maybe edge that in this. There we go. And then here's the actual door here. So it's like tiny, but it's the concept that this whole thing could potentially be a door. I don't know. I could always change my mind. Yeah, it's quite cool. Shit, I feel so ill right now.
I think it's because I've had loads of coke and pizza.
Oh. Yeah. That was a pretty good stretch, to be honest. That was a pretty good stretch. Yeah. I'm okay with this, and then let's have some patterning here. There's the big ass door. It's kind of a shame that this pillar has to be there, but it does have to be there. Just trust me on this one, guys. I'm not going to worry about any of these walls yet, but what I want to work on now is the top of these pillars, what they're actually holding up. What they're actually going to be holding up is the mountain. So I'm going to take my wooden axe. Let's see, come out to about here. Go back to about here. Let's first I set 98, it's good. I like 98. There we go. Big ass pillar column thingamajig. And I guess I'm going to have to cover up the top of my sexy archway here. Ooh. Oh, cool. I accidentally did two blocks. That's quite cool, actually. I'm quite happy with that. Accidental win. Fail. Never mind. You still got the idea. Okay, so here's our archways, and damn, this place is looking pretty good. It just needs more blending in with the scenario. Scenario? What the fuck am I about? Surroundings. Now, a lot of you guys said you really liked my arch roof because it made it look less Greek. So I'm going to do it again. I'm going to try my best. It's kind of hard to explain how I do arches. I actually watched a Minds of the Nexus video recently, and he had a website that calculates it for you, and that's pretty good. There's all kinds of things that calculate it for you, but I don't know, I kind of like to work things out myself, so I'm not going to use it. I guess I'm kind of old-fashioned like that. But the kind of technique that I like to use is you choose your big flat bit, and you should kind of have it instinctively in your head just how big you want that big flat bit to be. And then you cut off about a third of it. So say this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to make these 5. Maybe 4. 5 for now. Might change my mind. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fail. I'll look at it and I'll say that that is way too long. So I'm going to cut off the ends of those. And I'm going to bring it out again. I'm going to come out 1, 2, 3. And then I'm going to go down and I'm going to come out 2. And then 1. And then another 1. Let's see how that looks. And I actually really like this. And the reason why is because I've done 2 1 blocks here, it creates the effect that it is very abrupt at the end. Oh, it's so hard to explain. I had no idea what I'm talking about, but it's just cool. Right, shut up. Fuck off. What am I even talking about? That's where I'm like, well, what I like to do, people are actually like, ooh, I wonder what he likes to do, and I just start rambling, and people are just like, what the fuck is this kid on?